Hello everyone, in this tutorial we will show you how to register a damaged product from a purchase order in Lajiwa. To check the details of a purchase order, first select WMS, then go to Receipt Management, and select the Purchase Order tab on your left. Here you can see the expected items and quantities. To start receiving, go to WMS, select Mobile, then select Receipt Operations, then the Mobile Receipt tab. As you can see, this is a mobile screen that you can use in your mobile devices such as phones, tablets, or industrial services. First, enter a purchase order number that you are about to receive. Then, scan your location, which is the receiving ramp. If the item is damaged, it needs to be received in a different location reserved for damaged products. In this case, the location DMG is specified only for damaged items. Click the unit button to receive the item in units, then enter the item details and quantity. Next, select the DMG button. Here, you can select the reasons for suitability and quarantine, such as a damaged or leaking item. You can also take a picture of the damaged products and upload it to the system. After you enter the information, hit the right arrow button. Here, you can see the item has now been marked as damaged. Make sure all the details are correct and press the Confirm button. You can also check the items in your inventory from WMS Reports, Inventory Reports, and the Inventory Reports screen. You can check the quarantine and suitability columns to see the damage status of the inventory. Thank you for joining us for this tutorial, and thank you for choosing Lajiwa